Pierre is beyond the position of a pest. If he catches you with your head down, he can make it hurt because he hits really, really hard. Any of the so-called skill guys that take exception to what he do and want to drop the gloves with him, he can more than handle them.
Kind of player that you love to have in your team and you hate to play against.
What are you going to do?
Lappy is like when he plays on a team like here, the team, he becomes the heart and soul of your team.
All right, boys, we'll go here over there. Let's go!
You've always got to be wary of 22, LaPerriere.
I've always been a physical player, even in junior hitting guys.
Is not afraid to challenge the best players in the other team to be as good as they can be on a nightly basis by getting in their face and letting them know if you're going to play against me tonight and you're expecting to have any type of success, there's going to be a price that you have to pay.
You get guys who are going to pack it in when you play tough against them. They're known out there, and if you do play tough or not even fighting, you hit them or stuff like that, you talk to them.
You'll go? I don't think so. I know your game.
Try to intimidate them. It's part of the game.
LaPerriere is a human bumper car. He'll hit anything and everything that moves around him. Sometimes, if he's not careful, he'll hit his own guys.
It comes with the territory. When you hit it a lot, you're going to have to back it up.
Ian LaPerriere is not choosing. He just goes after the biggest guy on the other team.
Can you catch it? Don't jump. He's like, why are you coming after me all the time?
Because you're the biggest guy out there.
At the start of his NHL career, LaPerriere wasn't quite so tough a customer, doing more instigating than scrapping.
I came in as a pest with the St. Louis Blues. I didn't have to fight too much back then. You know, Tony Twist and Kelly Chase was around. When I got here in L.A., Matt Johnson was there. Then when he left, I had to step up for myself.
He says, I think the guys in the league are not respecting me. You know, maybe I don't drop my gloves enough. So I think I'm going to have to drop him more just to make sure the guys respect me around the league.
Ian LaPerriere leads the National Hockey League in fighting majors, so he's not afraid to back up that kind of play and stir the pot.
If somebody challenges one of our skilled players and does something that's not within the limits of the game, Ian will step up and answer for our team.
And LaPerriere, that's his job. He goes and tries to settle the score.
Lappy's a guy who's got a great deal of respect around the league. Always willing, anyone, anytime, anywhere.
It's not the major part of my job, but it is something I gotta do, and I feel I need to do, and I'm fine with that.
But that hell-bent style can take its toll.
The way we play finish checks, and maybe sometimes doesn't look like it hurt, but it does hurt, and you start feeling your knees, your shoulders, every part of your body.
One part of his anatomy has fared worse than others.
I don't know, what are you talking about? I broke my nose 6-7 times, I stopped counting. I had 2 nose surgery, believe it or not. They tried to fix it. They brought it back, but it takes like a full year without contact on it to heal. Guess what? The next year, I got punched in the face again. Went on this side, I give up on surgery. I'm gonna wait after my career and get it fixed for good.
He has a lot of scar in his face, so I don't want any more. But other than that, I know that he loves it, and he's going to do it, even if I'm worried or whatever. So it's okay.
Concussions, however, are no laughing matter. And when Ian sustained another earlier this season, there was more to consider than just his career.
Well, put everything in perspective. You know, for a month and a half, I was out this year with a concussion, and it made me realize another thing. With the whole one ear and the other one on the way, it just kind of made me realize that my health is priority. I was, you know, one thinking was hockey all the time. That was 24/7 all the time. And with him around, it's just like you get home and you forget about hockey. And it's good. It's good to forget about hockey. It's my job. It's my sport. That's what I love. But I want to be there for them, and they need me, and I need them too. And I need to be healthy to enjoy my life after hockey, and I think that's what they make me realize.
LaPerriere's perspective on life may have been altered off the ice, but on the ice?
If I start playing my game, you know, physical game, hitting guys and fighting, I'll be out of the league.
Players like Ian LaPerriere, I mean, this is his kind of game. He's not going to take anything from anybody.
Come on, boys, let's pick it up here.
To some, LaPerriere's most dangerous weapon is his mouth.
I do talk quite a bit.
Why? Why? Why?
gets me going.
Go there, go there!
Gets the other team attention, too.
What the f-? I know you're slow, but I'm slower than you.
I know I'm doing my job, or, you know, when you talk to a skilled player or any player out there, just try to get him off his game.
Chicken, wanna go? Wanna go? Chicken.
I never go personal.
No sun in Detroit tonight. No sun in Detroit. What are you laughing at? Jump, jump, jump. Puck's right there, Scraby. Right. No, it's not. Too many men. Good hit, big fella.
I said a lot of stuff out there. Let's put it this way.
No stick! Oh, never mind. He's got it back now.
I don't remember everything I said.
His teammates aren't shy about yapping either when LaPerriere's the target.
He's just so easy to pick on, you know? And he's one of those really easy targets, you know? He just takes everything seriously.
I'll go talk to you.
Yeah,
he does have friends. Come on, Lappy. Have a good game, Lappy. Yeah, you've been playing great. You're doing good, Lappy. Everybody believes in you. You know, you have a lot of friends. Come on, buddy.
All right, I'll see you
tonight. Hey, send someone, please.
I don't think I'm alone. I'm by myself in the gym.
All right, guys. Just us three.
I'm by myself in the locker room. What's going on? Like, what a loser. Nobody wants to be around here.
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
All kidding aside, LaPerriere really does have the respect of his peers.
How dedicated he is to the game, he is to his teammates, and he will protect anybody on his team.
When I do that for them, they come up and they make sure I know it's appreciated. Then if I walk in the room after a fight or whatever, they'll let me know on the bench or whatever. It's not an easy job, that part of the game, but somebody's got to do it. It's great to score goals.
LaPerriere shoots, he scores! For LaPerriere, 5 goals in his last 8 games.
But it's rewarding, too, to play physical and do that kind of job for your teammates.
Everyone appreciates the hard work from Ian LaPerriere.
What is the code?
Well, I think it's